Yo, what is up, guys? Today I'm going to show you how I made this Drake sample.
I started off with these bell chords. I added a clavinet with the same chords and then reversed it. I added a piano and a synth bass. I chopped up this vocal, added a low and a high. This tip is pretty cool. I added these drums, added some reverb, add a band pass. This is how it all sounds together.